their skill and knowledge.
Yo, what up? Who wants to go on all extremes? By the way, look at the bottom left. Look at the new image. But then it came. I did a PC clean and I had to re-add the image. Oh, this image is a little bit too fast. So, March 10th was the release of Dawn of Ragnarok, as many of you know. This is my first look at the very beginning of Dawn of Ragnarok DLC. We're actually at Ravenstorm now. We are going to be starting the initial DLC as it is.
The trees overrun with mistletoe. When did that happen? Now let the sighing of the branches soothe me, and may all thoughts of chaos fade.
New DLC, gonna put a dip in real quick. Let me watch the cutscene. Oh, I'm sorry, it's been a minute since I uploaded. I did record a Rainbow Six Siege video. Y'all know me and Rainbow Six Siege kind of suck. So, the video got corrupt. They didn't have enough storage for some unknown reason. So I went through and did a PC cleanup. By the way, after we complete this DLC, I don't know how long this DLC is going to take me, but after we complete this DLC, I spent a few days in the city. We got a new city going on. It's a long story. After I spent a few days in the city and hang out with them, I got a new game coming y'all's way. New to me, it's been out for quite a while. Y'all might like it. I hope y'all do. At least. Y'all can read that. Y'all can read that, and y'all can't read it, then have someone read it to you. If it stays on the screen long enough, I'll read it. This dream of yours, Boulder, do not fret. How can it be a vision of death when you are immune to death? As for Ragnarok, it lurks far in the future. And when it comes, you have my pledge, it didn't last long enough.
Hurry! We are nearly there.
Peace, Frigg. It will do us no good to arrive at our enemy's doorstep exhausted.
Suter has our son. Fair Baldur fallen to treachery.
Does that mean anything to you?
It does. And Sutra will pay a heavy price for it. We do not serve our cause by reckless haste. The tyrant of Muspelheim acts with purpose. And I would know the web he weaves before I'm caught in it.
So speaks one who never nursed our babe at the breast, nor held him as he slept. You were warming your wife's bed while I nurtured your son.
You were only too keen to send him to my care, and Freya's, when the call of adventure became too great to resist. Now dampen your heart fire. Captive he may be, but there's nothing in the Nine Realms that can harm Balder.
There is one thing. Pick up your heels.
I just realized I'm missing an eye.
Balder is too mighty to be captured by force. I sense Loki's hand in this.
As do I. Yet still the wretch refuses to confess. That is why he waits in fetters for our return. Chained by my own hand, as I chained his son.
As he has chained ours in turn.
If he is truly conspiring with Suter, he will know my everlasting wrath.
Will he, Harvey? Or will you forgive him once again? So he...
more misery upon us. You love your dear blood brother too well, when he has brought you nothing but pain.
We have brought each other pain.
Harvey, look!
Burned. Their corpses left us food for the crows. A dark omen indeed.
Come. There is no time to waste on the dead.
We should have done more. We should have rallied the whole of Asgard when the Muspels invaded Svartalfheim.
And you should never have let our son come here.
He sought to prevent this war. Was that not a worthy goal? As for Asgard, the Builder's treachery was still fresh. We needed to rebuild, honor our dead. There was little appetite for further conflict.
I recall you said the same when Suttur invaded Alfheim. Now the elves are no more.
Now you dredge up ancient history?
You should have intervened, Lord of Asgard. Then and now. Instead, Suta has grown too bold, and our son may be the cost of it.
Do not say so. We will find him yet.
What have they done? The city lies in ruins.
This is worse than I thought. I've put this land to flame and sword.
Balder! He is nearby, Harvey. I feel it.
You feel it?
The bond of mother and child. Something you will never understand. Now follow. Where is he? That way. Maybe this?
These buildings stand hollow. No
then
one is here.
We have nothing to fear. There! Inside that house. He has been here. It is so faint.
Are you sure?
Can't you tell? Come! He must have gone this way.
I love how I can still loot.
That building! Hurry!
I see no sign of Balder.
No, but the essence of him lingers. It is stronger here than before. Do not slow, Harvey! We are on his trail!
If this instinct is true, let us follow it further.
Where are you, my son? If they have found a hair on your head...
Keep faith, Frigg. We'll find him safe. We'll see. This city broods beneath a cloak of uneasy silence. Where is the enemy?
Concern yourself only with our son. He is close. I feel it now. He was here. The smell of his skin, his hair. It's as if he left but a moment ago.
There may be other signs. Keep watch. I will look upstairs.
What is this place? What happened here? Guards here are vigilant.
Muspels. Freak! I'm coming!
I have them immersed in some sort of stupid, like, skeleton people. Like in God of War. That shit used to annoy the hell out of me. Yeah.
My son, demon.
He waits at my master's pleasure. There. But maybe not so fair as you remember.
Hobby! More of them! Gorge your blade!
You will burn, Asgardians! Not getting away from me!
God, I love this axe.
Shooter standing away!
Bro, did you guys see that?
Kill the Aesir scum!
Javi, here they come!
Will be your tomb!
To get stronger!
That mud flows!
Of like something I can pick up.
shit sack!
Balder!
Oh, Avi. You came! As I knew you must. It's been too long since you and I crossed blades.
Then let's make this the final.
To die today. And so it begins.
Each injury you cut myself, you will feel them tenfold.
I feel nothing but your empty breath.
That's hands down so unfair. I think what I needed was the fucking spear.
I knew you must. It's been too long since you and I crossed blades.
Yeah, no.
Then let's make this the final.
He's like, saying,
so it could.
I might have to wake up and reapply my fucking staff. That's what it seems we're gonna have to do. Fuck. I didn't want to do that. My staff does more damage than this axe. Alright. I'm keeping this on the video, by the way. Even if I have to restart this bitch.
stopping. Perhaps I... Now let the sighing of gods fade.
Alright, let's try this again. The staff. I don't get it. I don't know why the axe wasn't that good, because like it was part of the DLC. But I guess it is what it is.
Falter, Lord of Asgard.
least I know I can beat him, though. I did upgrade my rations back, so I know it quicker. Oh my god. Instantly knocking me into the fucking wall, you bitch.
It's it for you, that's my son. You feel the tenfold.
I feel nothing but your empty breath. Blustering, you falter lord of Asgard. You should never have come to my home.
I will close your mouth with steel.
It's done!
Oh my god, he fucking knocked me into the fucking wall, you bitch.
Your god's ambitious in years, you two.
Keep talking, I want. Your blows, weak as your words.
You could do with a lie down.
We must kill the High One.
He's not fated to die today.
The smell of death lingers in my nostrils. That was no mere dream. I must seek Milka's wisdom. Mistletoe. Zunin, guide me.
Why does Zunin look cool as shit? One thing I want to do.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Show that I have a badass looking skin for Sunin. I kind of want it now. And I think it's a fox or a wolf. Either way, it looks badass as fuck.
Hello there.
Oh, it's a fucking bobcat. That's fucking dope.
Leaving already? Shame. Well, thank you for being a more skilled rider. Until next...
I have to go. See you soon.
strength of stories.
Endlich, Gerast!
Let's go.
I know this isn't part of the Dawn of Ragnarok DLC, but I don't have a video editing software to put this part out. Nor do I make enough money to buy a video editing software. And all the free video editing softwares require either having a watermark, which I don't like, or you can't upload it or save it to your videos or whatever. I want to get Adobe Premiere Pro. It. I mean, I did have a video editor, but he's been out lately.
Yeah!
Monastery, Eivor! Rife for plunder!
Fix that. It's broken. Next update, guys. Next update, Ubisoft.
Already dead. Tool dumpster.
Shit out. Bitch.
Hey, come here.
Take long. Thanks. Get behind.
Give me a hand!
Yo, Adrian, homie, thanks for the subscribe, dog.
Please, Roger, tell us another.
Yes, yes, one more, and only because you all have such good things. Now,
I just got that notification you subscribed to me, homie.
This will do. Thank you, Eivor.
Anything to help you feel at home.
I am most at home helping others. May we return to the subject of your visions?
We could, if you think it worth something.
I need one more ingredient to finish an elixir for you. Look around the pond there. You will find what I read. Once brewed, this
I ain't worried about that.
The air hangs heavy around you, Eivor. You are troubled.
I had another dream. A vision, like the last. This one full of fire.
Tell me.
I saw the god, Baldr, broken and beaten, held captive by his suitor. I tried to save him, but I was defeated and left to die in a pit of corpses. When I awoke, I found this in the fold of my clothing.
Baldr also dreamt of his own death.
This tale I know. Afterwards, his mother, Thrík, visited everything, living or dead, and had them swear not to harm him.
But she overlooked the mistletoe bush.
And so fate had its way.
Not all visions are premonitions, Eivor. But all hide wisdom, if we have the wit to see it. Drink this, if you would know more. Then go to the sacred circle behind my hut. There is more mistletoe there. Lay the mistletoe around the circle. Light it, and stand within.
I can't even go with the fucking thing because the suggested power is way too high. That is so... Wait, a boost can be used to enhance your character and play the expansion. Bro. That's so weird. I'm 256. I literally need 100 levels. Beat this. Less than that. Fuck. Alright. Better get to work. Yeah, we still got some work in Francia. We'll do some missions out there. And, we'll take over the rest of Dawn of Ragnarok tomorrow. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna end this recording. We're gonna post it up tonight. And it'll be the start of Dawn of Ragnarok. And then we'll continue it tomorrow. Alright, peace out.